Hey, what's up everybody? Xzulas here, and today we are checking out the Ultimate Disc Golf. So this game is still in alpha, but you can donate and play it if you'd like, and I'll leave the link in the description. I gave him $5 and downloaded the game. It's pretty cool. It's got some bugs, of course, because it's in alpha, but hey, that's the cool thing about it. And you can contribute to the game and leave your feedback over here in the corner. And so let's go ahead and check out this game, and we'll jump right into it. Okay, so taking a look at the Ultimate Disc Alpha Beta, this is the front page basically of it, the start page, the start menu, whatever you want to call it. And up here is the create your character, so you can jump up there and create a character if you'd like and go through that whole character creation menu. You have a number of different options. For some reason it doesn't show the hair for me, which is really weird, until I actually finish it. And so I'll show you when we join the game. Obviously the character has hair, so no idea why it does that, but it does for me. Not sure if it'll do it for you. We'll see. Interestingly enough, the settings are over here, and you can change your video settings, and the resolution is 2560 by 1080, which is a weird resolution, or 1920 by 1080, so that's what I have. For me, I guess not 4K yet, but we can do 1080p, which is high definition, so we'll run it at that. You can have a controller or do a mouse and keyboard, so that's a cool thing. We're going to use the Xbox controller, and let's go ahead and go back. And then it tells you about different things about the game as well. If you'd like to check that out, you can leave your feedback down here in the corner if you find a bug, and I've run into a few already. So let's go ahead and play this game. So up at the top here, there's multiplayer, single player. There's only single player yet, or enabled so far. So let's go jump into single player. And there's a couple different courses. The Dusty Cannons isn't there yet. Or Cannon. Dusty Cannons. Yeah, so Dusty Cannon isn't there. So you can't play that. You can also change the time. Play at night. So we'll just start off with the easy and do the beginner so I can show this to you. So this is your character, obviously. Like I said, they have hair. You can spin around and check them out. Whoa, that's some weird tracing, huh? You can see their shoulders and stuff. It's like a ghost. So you can move around, go anywhere, which is pretty cool. And then these lighting spots are obviously where you want to be to throw your disc. So you'd want to face where the hole is. Using the D-pad, you can press left on it, and that'll show a preview of the hole. So we're going ahead over the preview right now. And if you want to stop the preview, just press the D-pad again to adjust your throw. And this is important because you can do backhand or front hand. They both curve different ways. So front hand or backhand, this is the X step, backhand up here at the top, throw type. We can change it by pressing up on the D-pad. And so there you go. That's front hand, so we can throw front hand, or we can throw the spin putt. So that's when we go ahead and putt. So those are your different throw types that you're going to want to use. I prefer the forehand, but it does depend on what's in your way. So we'll use that to start off with. And as far as lining up and throwing, you can pick up your different discs by pressing, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Pressing right on the D-pad, and that'll go through the different ones. You can pick a driver, which obviously has a farther range, the putter, which is for short range, and the mid-range, which is for mid-range. So we'll throw the mid-range on this because it is a pretty close one. And actually throw, you want to hold down on your right trigger, and that's going to enable it. And you can move around and aim it and get it kind of close to where you want to throw it. Keep in mind, they're going to curve a little bit. So the forehand ends up curving towards the right in the long run. So we're going to throw it this way because I know it's going to curve in. And then the power meet over here on the left-hand corner is going up and side and down. That's how hard you're going to throw it. So we'll try to get a good chuck on it. Here we go. And, yep, see, it's going to curve just like I said. I guess I should have even curved it a little bit more. Okay, so I'm over in the bushes, and I can either walk over there like this, or I can hold down on my left trigger, and it'll bring me right over there. So a little problem, I'm behind a tree. great. We will use our putter. Let's use the putter throw. So spin putt. And we'll just try to throw right through the tree. Sometimes it works. And get a good throw on it. Don't hit the tree. Oh! Hey, it's realistic, right? All right, so we can walk over and get our disc, or we can hold down, like I said. And let's see. Try this again. Spin putt. You want to get a good aim on it like this. And then right there. This should be good, I hope. Maybe I should throw up a little bit. Oh, nope. Right in the net. Nice. So once you get this point, don't ever use the stick to go over there because it warps you onto the chain. You can't get over. You get stuck. So just walk over and get your disc. Once you pick up your disc, then you can go to the next hole. So there you go. You've got your disc. So you can just tap in. No. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Dang it. I guess I missed it. Well, that sucks. All right, so here we go. Now we're in. Double bogey. Bummer. All right. Okay, so let's grab our disc. Grab our disc here, and then we want to go to the next hole. Then we can hold down to bring us to the next hole. This one's a pretty basic course. Let's check out the other course real quick and see that one. How do we go? Oh, here we go. Quit. Go back to the single player. Go to the sunny bitch. I mean, sunny birch. Sunny birch, sorry. Sunny birch. Oh, we gotta walk down this hill. You know, the other really cool thing about her is she's got no shoes on, man. I mean, I already like her. I'm walking a disc golf course with those shoes. I mean, that's pretty rad. My type of girl. All right, here we come up to course. We're at hole one. So this is definitely more tricky. That's cool because it's way more of a landscape. So hopefully, I mean, this is way early on. So hopefully they're going to have some pretty cool stuff added to this, I would imagine. Whoops. And so I'm going to use our driver. Definitely want to throw a forehand here. And let's see. Yeah, we're going to go way up here like this. All right, here we go. Oh, I was too far. Damn. Wow. I was way too far. Holy. All right, I wish you could just start over from here. Jeez. I'm in the bushes. Dang it, it's over there. Like, I'm not going to get through there. Oh, man. I have no idea where I'm even going towards. Oh, wow. Okay. Sort of. There it is. Alright, so we got the putter out. We got our putter spin stroke here. That stupid tree, man. Man. Alright, just get it out there. Another terrible. What? Come on. There had to be some way to go around. It's like a skinny tree, too. It's not even a big tree. You can't see a thing. Come on. That's probably going to hit that other skinny tree. Yep. Right now, I'm finally out. Oh, my God. All right, here we go. Spin putt. She's winding up. Oh! Must have been the wind. Maybe better. I mean, if you miss it and you're close, it's hard to hit. Oh, bam. Dang. Well, that's the other course. See, it's definitely more challenging. That's a trip. Look at that. Well, this is the best yet. Why is he getting choked? That's great. Awesome. Oh, man. All right, so you can see they've come pretty far along with this game. It is playable, and they do have the two courses. Of course, there's bugs, because there's always bugs in alpha and beta games. And that's why you're contributing to this, so that you can help the development of this game. So anyways, I will leave the links in the description, and you can go ahead and check this out. And as always, thanks for checking out this video, and peace out. Xzulas!